McDonough going for the ride.
Definitely embracing that MVP role right here, Vic. Oh, yes!
Just tossing Dragon Lee.
Line of Dragon up. Oh, big shot.
Oh, planning McDonough. And Duke Hudson rolling right now in this moment. Hudson's wiping out the field.
Like I say, he's turning into that MVP, Vic.
And could he become the number one contender? Senton! And Hudson realizing as soon as he got in control, he saw Dragon Lee pop right back to his feet. That's what makes these fatal four-ways so difficult.
Hudson is so close right now to get the biggest victory of Chase.
Field is down. Field is down. This could be Hudson's moment.
Oh, wow.
He's going for that big Spanish fly. Countered, though, by Lee.
Oh, he's in the drop zone right now, though, Vic.
Say that again,
though. McDonald's in the drop zone. Oh, yes!
Right down into the chest, picking up speed, flying through the air. Dragon Lee called his shot earlier tonight. And much like Melo, Lee don't miss.
That moment is about to happen.
Heading
right
to spring.
Wow! What is it going to take to get a victory? What is it going to take to get that one moment that I'm looking for? Oh, yes.
Things starting to break down. All four superstars up. Oh! Well, can't say the same for Grayson Waller. And once again, it's Hudson. Duke Hudson standing tall.
What a moment. What a moment this would be for this young man, Duke
Hudson.
What a
party in the quad. It's going to be at Chase U.
Oh, he's crucifix. Crucifix. He's, oh, whoa.
Still fighting Dragon Lee. Oh, McDonough.
What a power drop kick there by J.D. McDonough. Oh.
We're down to two. Snap German suplex. Just snap, crackle, and pop. McDonough all the way to the outside.
We ain't jiving about that, Vic. This kid, Dragon Lee, Vic, so close.
NXT Universe.
So close, Vic.
Rallied. Look at the strike. Dragon Lee.
That's it.